Sesuai dengan kondisi wilayah masing-masing. Jadi cara memasak, cara karena sebenarnya itu adalah kearifan lokal yang sebenarnya itu bagian dari kebudayaan dan bagian harus kita jaga juga. Jadi ingat ya, jadi
atau etika kita ketika berkunjung ke satu kawasan, yang pasti satu kuncinya. Ingat, kita adalah tamu dimanapun kita datang. Walaupun kita bayar ke satu kawasan wisata alam atau bukan hanya wisata alam, kita berkunjung ke satu tempat. Ingat, kita adalah tamu dan berlakulah kita sebagaimana tamu. Ya, walaupun kita bayar, tetap kita adalah tamu. Jadi tidak semua tempat boleh dimasukin karena ada aturan-aturannya. Termasuk mungkin di, termasuk di wilayah internasional Batu Kerim dan Nasional Rumah Baik. Di situ ada aturannya, ada yang boleh mana dan tidak boleh mana.
Emang ini? I think your country is, I think is a wonderful national park that needs to be conserved. I really hope that that in the future more people from Europe and more people from England will be able to come and experience what I have experienced. Because Indonesia is so beautiful and not many people. Not many people get to see the true Borneo or Kalimantan. So I think. With help from Auntie, we can bring people to see her. So, thank you very much.
Yes,
question? My name is Rofi. I'm from Kapua Sulu, or Kutusiba. So, I want to ask about...
how do you feel?
How do you feel in the Batung Kerihun and Sentarum Lake? About nature in the Sentarum Lake or Batung Kerihun?
Indonesia is everybody doesn't really know Indonesia. They don't know what people are really like from Europe. We don't really know what people are like. So for me to have an experience to really get to know everybody is amazing. And the national parks here are unique. There is nowhere in the world like Batung Kerihun. There is nowhere like Batung Kerihun. It's such a unique place. It's the most beautiful place I've ever been. And I feel that everybody here needs to conserve Batung Kerihun. And the lake here is wonderful. For me to see how people live around the lake is amazing. Because in Europe,
about Dayak tribes.
The people who live here and the tribes, the Dayak Iban tribes.
We are Bang Iban.
And Dayak Taman tribes. In Europe, we have nothing like this. So, for me to be able to experience how these people live is